welcome our guests with a huge round of applause. I, Shreyas Chauhan of Class 10 Emerald,
and I, Kushi Mr. of Class 10th Emerald,
will be your host for this year's feast day celebration.
Someone once said, and I quote, "Don't judge each day by the harvest you reap, but by the seeds you sow."
With this thought, I request Ridhima Narayan of Class 10 Ruby to come upon the stage and enlighten us about the feast day celebration.
Good morning, Honorable Chief Guest Mr. Durgesh Pathak, esteemed guest of honor, Shri Balbir Chanji, respected Principal, Reverend Father Jaz Langical, teachers and students. Greetings to one and all present here. Today, I, Ridhima Narayan, will tell you all the importance of Feast Day. 29 September is a special day, as it is Feast of Saint Michael, Saint Gabriel, Saint Raphael, and of all the angels. Saint Michael, known to us as the Prince of the Angels and leader of revealing armies of the Archangels, is often shown dressed as a warrior with a dragon under his foot, symbolic of his victory over the evil and darkness. Saint Michael Namak is Pradhan Devdut ki vishay mein ek katha prasidh hai. Swarg mein ek yudh hua jisme Saint Michael aur dusre Devdut ne saath sir wale shaitan se lade aur use parajit kara aur swarg se bahar fek diya. Isliye ye bure ke upar achhai ki vijay ka prateek hai. In Christian angelology, Archangel is the greatest angel of all and is honored for defeating the Satan in the world. The great Archangel is the protector of all on this earth. Thus, he is the actual patron of holy souls. Today, on 29 September, Saint Michael is invoked for the protection from the lethal enemies. I wish you all a very happy and blessed feast of great Archangel Saint Michael. Thank you.
Thank you, Ridhima. That was truly enlightening and knowledgeable. Whenever our national anthem is played, we Indians not only sing the anthem, we feel it as an honor to stand and show respect towards our nation.
So, I now request everyone to rise in the honor of our national anthem.
It also helps us to be calm and dedicated towards our life, our work, and our loved ones.
So, now I invite the graceful dancers of our school to come upon the stage and praise the name of Almighty, followed by the prayer.
Thank you. Amen.
As you have seen, No harm can befall you when Saint Michael is on your side.
Thank you, dancers and Prachi, for reminding us how much God loves us.
We should be thankful to Saint Michael for protecting us from the atrocities of Satan.
We should also be thankful to God for sending us such a beautiful angel like Saint Michael.
So, to continue this prayerful mood, we proceed with the lighting of the lamp ceremony and veneration of Saint Michael.
So, for that purpose, I would like to invite the dignitaries along with Charlotte ma'am, Manoj sir and Arun sir to come forward, light up the lamp and venerate the statue of Saint Michael.
Everyone, we are delighted to have Mr. Durgesh Pathak among us. Mr. Dondesh Pathak is an Indian politician and member of Legislative Assembly in Delhi. He is a senior member of Aam Aadmi Party Council. He won the Delhi election as Aam Aadmi Party candidate for the seat of MLA in Rajendra Nagar constituency of Delhi. He completed Masters in English from Allahabad University in the year 2010. In 2011, he joined the Jan Lokpal movement as a young idealistic volunteer. As the movement turned into a political party, Mr. Durgesh Pathak played an important role. Mr. Durgesh Pathak is the youngest member of Aam Aadmi Party Council. He is the national organization building in charge of the party and laid strong grassroots in the Punjab elections before 2017 and in Delhi elections before 2015. In Punjab, the party won a spectacular 24% vote share and 20 seats in its debut election. We feel honored to have you here, sir, among us. We welcome you, sir.
I would like to request our honorable chief guest, Mr. Durgesh Pathak, our esteemed guest of honor, Shri Manmalbir ji, our respected principal, Reverend Father Jas Ilanjikar, to come upon the stage for the felicitation.
Our respected manager and principal to felicitate the chief guest with a shawl, a memento and a saffron.
सबको गुड मॉर्निंग एंड सबसे पहले तो मैं थैंक्स करना चाहूंगा पिछले 43-44 ईयर्स से सेंट माइकल स्कूल को एक छोटे से कॉन्सेप्ट को इतना बड़ा बनाने के लिए. आपके बहुत सारे टीचर्स ने, बहुत सारे मैनेजमेंट ने, कई प्रिंसिपल्स ने, कई मैनेजर्स ने, पूरे स्टाफ्स ने बहुत दिन रात मेहनत की है इस पूरे इंस्टीट्यूट को इतना बड़ा और पूरी दिल्ली के अंदर नहीं बल्कि पूरे देश के अंदर एक नाम बनाने के लिए. कई लोगों ने दिन रात काम किया है, अपनी फैमिली को इग्नोर करके काम किया. तो सबसे पहले मैं चाहूंगा कि एक बार उनके लिए जरूर तालियां बजाएं. ये बहुत जरूरी है कि कई बार हम पास्ट की कमियां ही देखते चले जाते हैं. कई बार हम इससे पहले वाले प्रिंसिपल अच्छे थे बुरे थे, उससे पहले वाले अच्छे थे बुरे थे, इसमें हम चले जाते हैं और कई बार बुराई को ज़्यादा ध्यान देते हैं, अच्छाई वाली चीज़ों को इग्नोर कर देते हैं. तो मुझे लगता है एज ए नेशन, एज ए सिटीजन, जिन्होंने भी इस देश को बनाने के लिए, इस इंस्टीट्यूट को बनाने के लिए काम किया, हमें उसके लिए थैंक्सफुल होना चाहिए. किसी का कंट्रीब्यूशन 10% हो सकता है, किसी का 70% हो सकता है, लेकिन हर किसी ने अपने बेस्ट ऑफ नॉलेज से पूरी मेहनत की है. तो ये बहुत ज़रूरी है कि हम उनको थैंक्स करें. प्यारे प्यारे बच्चों, आप सब लोग यहाँ पर हैं, आज सेंट माइकल फीस्ट डे है. मैं भी देख रहा था और एक ही चीज़ सोच रहा था कि मैसेज क्या है. जो भी बच्चे यहाँ पर प्ले कर रहे थे, जो दिखा रहे थे, जो हमारे माइथोलॉजी है, जो हमारी पास्ट है, एक ही चीज दिखाता है, इन द एंड सत्य जीतता है। चाहे कितना भी पावरफुल ट्रुथ हो, कितना भी पावरफुल डेविल हो, कितना भी पावरफुल बुराई हो, लेकिन एंड में सच्चाई जीतती है। ये चीज अपने मन में रखना बहुत जरूरी है और इस पर भरोसा रखना बहुत जरूरी है। जब आप इसके ऊपर भरोसा रखते हो, आप देखते हो, आप पूरी हिस्ट्री पढ़ के उठा के देखो, कई बार लगता है कि ये तो बहुत ज्यादा पावरफुल हो गया है, तो कभी हार ही नहीं सकता। लेकिन आप देखते हो, जब वो हारना शुरू होता है तो बहुत कुछ मिनट्स में ही वो सारी इंस्टीट्यूट खत्म हो जाती है। तो मैं इस मैसेज के साथ कि आप सब लोग हमेशा लाइफ के किसी भी पार्ट में हो, क्योंकि आप लोगों की बिगनिंग है लाइफ की, तो सब लोग इस चीज़ को जरूर ध्यान रखें। और एक चीज़ एंड में और कहूँगा कि बड़ा अच्छा लगता है किसी भी एजुकेशन इंस्टीट्यूट के अंदर आकर, क्योंकि एजुकेशन एक तरीके से फाउंडेशन है हमारी कंट्री को आगे बढ़ाने का। और आप सब लोग, जितने भी टीचर, जितने भी स्टाफ, जितने भी मैनेजर साहब हमारे हैं, प्रिंसिपल जी हैं, सब लोग यहाँ पे लगे हुए हैं, उनको भी मैं बहुत बहुत थैंक्स करूँगा। और सभी बच्चों के लिए प्रे करूँगा ऑलमाइटी से कि आप सब लोगों का फ्यूचर, आप सबकी लाइफ बहुत अच्छी हो। आप लोग जो भी अचीव करना चाहते हो अपनी लाइफ में, वो सारी चीज़ें अचीव करें। आप लोगों ने मुझे बुलाया यहाँ पे, उसके लिए भी थैंक्स, थैंक यू सो मच। आप लोगों ने इतनी रिस्पेक्ट दी मेरे को, उसके लिए भी बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद। थैंक यू सो मच, थैंक यू सो मच।
दुर्गेश पाठक जी, ऑनरेबल गेस्ट, माय टीचर्स एंड यू माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे इज एन इम्पोर्टेंट डे फॉर सेंट माइकल सीनियर सेकेंडरी स्कूल एज वी सेलिब्रेट द पेट्रन of our school and whose feast we celebrate today. Now all that we saw here right now is all about victory over evil. Now very soon we are going to celebrate Dasara, is it not? It's another symbolism which tells us always there is a victory for truth. And darkness cannot be all the time and everywhere, but the darkness will be removed and the light illuminates in everyone's heart and all over the world. We are lucky to have very dynamic person, Durgesh Patak ji, and with his party and his movement, long back before the party was constituted, when Anna Hazare ji or Kejriwal ji, Kiran Bedi ji, all these people used to gather in Connaught Place, and I was one of the member. Those days was not a party, it was a movement. Okay, so we used to have think tank movement, where we used to have, you know, beautiful ideas and how to bring these ideas into our society, how people can be, you know, helped by these ideas. And I'm happy that Durgesh is being chosen as the MLA and is going to do wonders for us. See, this is what happened when an educated mind with the noble ideas, when they come to power, it is not to rule over, it is to serve. So many of us think that abhi hum raj karenge, principal raj karenge school mein, teacher class mein raj karenge. It is not that. You have given a responsibility to serve the people you are interested in. And we all are servants of God. And today, St. Michael Feast reminds us there is God's presence in each one's heart. Na? Kabir Das kehte hain, kastur kundali base mrig dund dund man mahi, jiske man mein Ram hai duniya dekhte hi. In everyone's heart there is Ram, means God. Is it not? Anyone has got doubt? Yes. If you have a doubt, I clear your doubt. There is God in everyone's heart. And therefore, we need to respect him, her, or him and everyone, because God is there in everyone's heart. Therefore, when you talk to your friends, your companions, we need to respect, because he is also God's creation. Today, once again, I did take this opportunity to thank Durgesh ji and all those people who have come along with him. May God bless you. I wish all the best for your future endurance. May God's blessing be with you and do wonders for this nation and particularly the people of this Rajendra Nagar. May God bless you. Have a wonderful day. Happy feast.
Now I request that Divyam Chatha of Last and Emerald come forward and propose the vote of thanks.
Once Dalai Lama said, and I quote that, "The roots of all goodness lies in the soils for appreciations for goodness." Today, I, Divyam Chatha, consider it a great privilege to propose the vote of thanks. First and foremost, I would like to thank God Almighty and St. Michael's for showering their blessings upon us. A big thanks to our chief guest of the day, Mr. Durgesh Pathak, for gracing this occasion. A big thanks to our principal, Reverend Father Jaya Silanjikar, for their constant support and guidance. My deep sense of appreciation goes to the teachers with whose constant support this event was successful. I must also mention my deep sense of appreciation to all the proactive participants. We are thankful to the compassionate auxiliary staff. I would like to thank all known and unknown hands who contributed in the success of the program. Last but not the least, I would like to thank each one of you for being a marvelous audience. Now, with sincere feeling of gratitude, I would like to take your leave. Thank you.
Now I request everyone to stand, place their hands on their hearts and sing the school anthem.